Hey there, all you open sourcers. It's your main man, Ben Word Wizard Cotton, spinning the top 5 hits from Opensource.com for the week of July 28th, 2017. This week we bring you sysadmins, Raspberry Pi clocks, and more. And the countdown begins. The first article on our countdown shares a project that has metadata on over 25 million open source projects. First-time author Benjamin Nichols reaches number 5 with How to Use Libraries.io Data from Millions of Open Source Projects. Coming in at number 4 is How to Improve Your Network Monitoring with Chat Alerts by Connor O'Callaghan. This article is Connor's second on the site and gives a step-by-step guide for integrating the Mattermost chat system with a Zabbix monitoring server. The number 3 article this week is from another first-timer. Steve Ovens brings us How to Automate Your System Administration Tasks with Ansible. He's bullish on this popular configuration management tool that makes system administration at scale much simpler. This has been Word Wizard Cotton, and I'll be right back after this word from our sponsors.
Are you interested in open communities and organizations? Of course you are! Does the idea of open data make you squeal with delight? Well, it should! If you answered yes to any of these, you need to drop what you're doing and go to Opensource.com. That's Opensource.com. We have news articles, how-tos, stories from our readers. If it's open, you'll find it here. So hurry up and visit Opensource.com today. That's Opensource.com. Opensource.com.
Welcome back to the Opensource.com Top 5, counting down the hits from this week. Coming in at number 2, Build a Clock for Your Entertainment Center with a Raspberry Pi by Anderson Silva. Why buy a clock when you can build one instead? Anderson shows you how. And the top article this week comes to you from Rosemary Wong, and she writes, 20 Linux commands every sysadmin should know. Whoa there, Rosemary. I'm the one who does countdowns around here. But this article is so full of useful tidbits that I'll let it slide. Well, that's it. The top 5 articles on Opensource.com this week. If you want to hear your name on the countdown, submit your article idea at Opensource.com.